he's running, he's clear. He's saying, look at me, look at me. I've got the ball, I've got the ball. Can you get me? No. Oh, you're not going to get me. I've got the ball.
Yes! That was a goal!
That was liquid football!
Not a lot happening. Quite unremarkable. Oh, good, someone's fallen. It's Peter Elliott. Yes, he's down. Peter Elliott, no relation to the late Denham. And come on, Pete, back on your feet. You can catch up with them. No, no, he can't be bothered. Goodness, actually, they're wearing gloves, because I've witnessed bare-knuckle boxing in a barn in Somerset about 3 years ago, and it was a sorry sight to see men goading them on in such a barbaric fashion, and I'm rather ashamed to say I was party to that goading. And two men fighting, as I saw in the barn that night, naked as the day they were born, and fighting the way God intended. Wrestling at points. I don't know if you've seen Women in Love, the marvellous scene by the fire. Kind of resemble that.
Let's go. Do you remember we went for a run? McDonald's run.
The proof is in the pudding, and the pudding in this case is a football. Booth, eat my goal! The goalie has got football pie all over his shirt. Shit! Did you see that? He must have a foot like a traction engine. Striker!